So why can't we just pause and press rewind? When I'm not